Before I found Pictory, editing video with my timeline-based editors took away